We're going to make a dinosaur. Inflate a balloon leaving a 5-inch flat tail. The first bubble you twist to make the head. Twist the first, soft, 5-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. Twist the second, soft, 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the second bubble in one lock twist. This bubble helps to keep the head in a fixed position. Twist the third, 6-inch bubble. It is the neck. The next four bubbles you twist to make the front legs. Twist the fourth, 2-inch bubble. Twist the fifth, 1-inch bubble. Twist the sixth, 1-inch bubble. Twist the seventh, 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the last four bubbles in one lock twist. You have made the front legs. Twist the eighth, 3-inch bubble. It is the body. The next four bubbles you twist to make the rear legs. Twist the ninth, 2-inch bubble. Twist the tenth, 1-inch bubble. Twist the 11th, 1-inch bubble. Twist the 12th, 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last four bubbles in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon is the 13th bubble. It is the tail of the dinosaur. Fix all bubbles in proper position. We have made the dinosaur. You can use a permanent marker to draw the face. You can add one more balloon to make it prettier. You can use any light color balloon to make eyes and attach them to the head right here. Make one 5-inch bubble. Attach this bubble to the base of the head bubble. Twist one soft 3-inch bubble. Make this bubble very soft. Lock both ends of this bubble in one lock twist. We don't need the rest of the balloon. Use scissors or your fingers to cut off the rest of the balloon. Tie off the end. Now we have to force the eye bubble halfway in the loop of the head bubble. Fix all bubbles in proper position. The small dino already looks very good. Use a permanent marker to draw the face, the eyes, the nose, and the mouth of the dinosaur. I like to draw the smiley face. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Bend the neck, the tail if you want. Congratulations, you have made the dinosaur. Have fun and happy twisting.